Hello, my name's Callum Aspinall. I'm one of the lecturers that teaches Music Performance and Technology at Blackburn College. On the Music Performance and Technology course, you'll look at a variety of things that surrounds music performance and technology. You'll be looking at research, rehearsal and development, practical skills, presentation, using all of those in order to enhance your musical ability. We've got industry standard facilities here. We've got a recording studio, which is top dollar. We've got an editing suite, which links to the recording studio that has industry standard software such as Pro Tools and Ableton. You'll be able to focus on composing, mixing, mastering your pieces in order to enhance your musical experience and knowledge. You will go out on work experience looking at musical performance and technology features. So that could be anything to do with Radio Lancashire in terms of production or music performance. You could be working at Blackburn Cathedral Studios, looking at equipment, enhancing, maintaining and repairing. We have a partnership with University Arts London, which guarantees an interview and audition to all students that come here and study the UAL Level 3 Diploma in Music Performance and Technology. This will give you access to a lot of institutions in the music industry, such as Liverpool Institution Performing Arts, funded by Paul McCartney. We've got Leeds College of Music, again, one of 13 conservatoires within the United Kingdom, as well as BIM and Royal Northern College of Music in Manchester. Molly, one of our recent students, managed to achieve a distinction in her Level 3 Diploma and Extended Diploma of Music Technology and has now progressed to the Liverpool Institution of Performing Arts, where she is studying Management of Music. The Music Department is looking forward to developing you as musicians here at Blackburn College.